Also, Jimmie and Ebuka are set to storm Doha, Qatar for the World Cup. Ebuka posted this on his stories. He is ready to go. I'm really glad that this Jimmie is joining them, because I know that if it's only also an Ebuka, I definitely won't be having gist. So I'm super excited that Jimmie is part of the crew, and I can't wait to see them have a festival of a lifetime. Hopefully, they left last night. Hopefully by now they should be in Qatar, and I am super excited. Special thanks to Budweiser.